So hello, my name is Ashish. Today I will be conducting your interview. So do you know about Jagline app?
Yes.
How did you find about it?
I found out from seniors as well as from university website.
Okay. Have you used the Jagline app?
Yes, daily.
Okay. So why do you use Jagline app?
Jagline app helps to locate bus in real time. Also, it is convenient to plan the trips before the classes.
Okay. So can you tell me, could you locate yourself on the map?
No.
Okay. So mention like all the shuttle routes that you take.
Currently I'm using yellow, purple and blue shuttle routes.
Okay. So how would you get from campus center to BRTC? Can you show me?
Yeah, from campus center to BRTC I'll definitely take yellow line. So currently there are three yellow lines as you can see, and if I want to go, so this is the campus center stop.
Okay.
Yeah. Michigan University, and from them this is the last stop is the BRTC.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. So next question is, how do you feel about overall experience?
The overall experience is quite a mixed bag. It is positive as well as negative. As you can see, the positive side is that it is good way to know the routes as well as we know the location of the bus. On the downside is that the app interface is not that great, and also it doesn't locate your real time position.
Okay, so anything you think could be improved?
I definitely like to see my location in the app.
Okay, yeah, so that's it. Thank you.
Thank you.